In this video, I'm going to tell you about viruses that cause inflammation of your liver. There are five viruses that are known for their targeting of your liver. Hepatitis virus A, B, C, D, and E. And these five can be grouped into two families, groups, by the symptom and how they attack your liver. You have A and E together, that's group acute hepatitis. And you have B, C, and D together, that is group chronic hepatitis. So A and E, they cause liver damage, acute one, and usually you get this bad event and they will go away. However, E may persist and become chronic, but it's less likely, unless you're immune compromised. On the other hand, the B, C, and D family will attack your liver, cause acute inflammation, and these viruses will stay. And later, they'll come back and cause more problem, and that's chronic hepatitis. So in summary, you have five viruses known to cause hepatitis: A, E, acute; B, C, D, chronic.